I bet you wanted to go to Walmart this morning.